Because they like to bang. Mexicans, they like to fight. They don't give up. I'm not saying other countries don't give up either, or the fighters, but us Mexicans, we're just different.
El boxeo mexicano para mí significa pues gloria deportiva. El boxeo mexicano es lo que más éxito y más satisfacciones nos ha dado a todos los mexicanos en el deporte, y creo que para mí el boxeo mexicano es el mejor del mundo.
The Mexican style of boxing to me means guts and glory. You know, you take two to give one good one, and they're gonna feel it.
The Mexican style in boxing means a lot to me just because of that warrior spirit, and going into a fight, that's always something you're gonna have. You're a modern day warrior, and you go in there and battle and see who has the strongest will and the strongest heart.
The Mexican style of boxing means to me is to be a warrior, to be strong, have heart, don't quit, and to keep fighting.
What Mexican style of boxing means to me is not giving up, throwing punches when you don't want to throw no more punches, you know, doing whatever it takes to win and to get that W. In your record.
You know, a Mexican style is a style that it's a relentless boxer that keeps coming. Not only that just keeps coming, but he throws body punches, constantly throwing the body, and looping punches. But the thing is that it's just constant pressure that we bring.
It's different for us because of where we come from, because of our background.
The fact that we have so many iconic fighters that are Mexican gives us that heart and that edge of wanting to be better than someone else.
Fighters that influenced me was Chavez, Eric Morales, Barrera, Fernando Vargas, because they never gave up.
Julio Cesar Chavez, you know, guts and glory kind of a guy. Salvador Sanchez, that, you know, left our earth too early.
They always kept going. They always threw punches when they didn't want to throw anymore. They were warriors in there, so. You know, they fought for a purpose.
That's the kind of fighter that I consider myself and that we love as a Mexican.
Pues no hay exactamente un estilo de un peleador mexicano. Hay muchos estilos durante toda la historia del boxeo mexicano. Ha habido varios estilos, ¿no? Pero siempre la gente se quedó con la idea de que tienen que ir a choque, que les peguen, que los tumben, se levanten y ganen, ¿no? Creo que hay muchos estilos, no hay un estilo definido del boxeo mexicano. Lo que sí te puedo decir es que siempre que vas a ir a pelear con un mexicano, tienes que ir bien preparado.
Define the Mexican style of boxing. I would say if you tune in May 1st and watch Andy Ruiz and Chris Areola, that will answer your question exactly what that means.
Don't miss the return of former champion Andy Ruiz as he takes on veteran Chris Areola, plus a stacked card of Mexican firepower.
Oh my goodness!
Buy now on foxsports.com/PPV.
For all the best boxing content, follow PBC on Fox on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube.